We are back out again with this. Yeah, now we're just gonna do Peach. I mean, we pretty much covered. I think we've covered almost the entire map at this point. We've done the beach, we did the city, we did the desert. Oh, look at that, we spawned in the jungle. That's nice. Oh, I know exactly who it was. That quest requires Yoshi. Okay, that one's free, that one's free, that one's free. Okay, then we go down. Actually, oh, fuck my life. Fuck me. What's up? Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay then. So then I need either Mario or Luigi. Oh. That was great. I was gonna have to just take advantage of the situation. There you go, yeah. For five, okay, let's do this. Let's just do this quickly. I want to move on to more important stuff. But I feel like I've played this minigame way too much. Okay, okay. Nope. 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 No. No, no. No. No, no. 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 Okay, cool, yeah. I'm just taking care of these just because I'm lazy and I don't want to do this anymore. I guess I want to go in there. I don't even remember what the yellow one was. Bowser's Toy Shop. Oh. Oh, why am I not surprised? Toys. Huh. Yeah. Cars. Bowser's Toys. The movie. Yes, I thought. Okay. Cartoon quiz. Okay. What letter is on Toad Force B's forehead? B. Our robot. We know that already. Peace. Mom. What is the famous line in episode 28? Okay, easy, easy, easy. Jack. Well, that one was actually just luck. Heh. You want to watch me. Okay. Huh. Fairly simple, I suppose. A hammer, B the fan. Wait a minute. Oh, it's this. Oh. I honestly forgot all about this one again. There you go. Basically, if your opponent's face appears there, immediately press B. If not, press A. Yep, it's that simple. Boop! Seriously, come on, game. Give me a challenge. Also, I love how Peach slaps the button. Just whoosh. Very kind of funny. Wow. 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 Like, oh man, I missed the button. No chill for the Yoshi. Seriously. Wow, that's gonna hurt. Here we go. I have some new gadget. What a twist! What do I get? We got the screen cleaned. It doesn't actually clean it. Or maybe it does, I don't know. Again, I'm using an emulator. Not afraid to admit it. 17 quest. You must be tired. Screw this, man. Actually, I really am tired. Like, I'm super tired. I want to go to bed. But I can't. Because night is the only time I can record without noises from my neighbors and family and everyone else. Okay, this was a love quest, right? God, that quest. This was annoying. Spooky time. Okay, this is easy. Now, I feel like these minigames are a bit too easy. Like, honestly, with this one, you have to try to lose. Bowser pad. There was this one. Piece of cake. Mm-hmm. Rings more than necklaces. Bracelets as much as necklaces. Rings more than... Yes, rings more than necklaces. Bracelets as much as necklaces. Okay, like rings. I'm going to be honest with you guys, as soon as I finish up with this LP thing, I'm moving straight to something else. I have a few games on Steam I want to play for the channel. Most of which are, well, I guess nostalgic is the best word to use for them. Of course, primarily nostalgia for me, but meh. treadmill. This is fairly easy. I can do it. Dun 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 dun. Done. Wow, 2 minigames in a row. And they're both really easy. How far is the prize, huh? No. Ow. Oh, you know I'm going down. There we won. Nice. Jeez, why did I start getting so depressed? Ugh, my throat hurts. What's it with me and my throat? Like, seriously, every time I record this game, my throat starts hurting. I don't know why. Let's see the ring. Right, let's just get back. Ah, son of a bitch. Huh. Oh no, a mushroom, I'm so scared. Ah. Let me just hit this. And go nowhere. Obviously. This minigame, I hate it so much. Da-da-da. That was easy. Okay, why don't I get extra points for jumping over those? Oh boy, the wind. Oh boy, the wind, oh boy, the wind, oh boy, the wind, oh boy, the wind, oh boy, the wind. I should have gotten extra points for that. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Ah, finally. Wow. Yes, I would like to stop here, thank you very much. Yes, I do. I'm starting to feel like the big numbers, like 10s, are always wasted on these. Beacons. Oh, I know this one. It was annoying. This is a small amount. Basically, it's Metal Gear Mario. Let's go. Okay. Okay. God, this game really gets me stressed. Too crazy.
physics wants to turn around.
Oh my god. Such a small window of time. Guys, and one last guy. Yes! Listen, what? Shroom bloom. Uh-huh. Well, that was easy. Easy done. Oh yeah, that guy. This one is supposed to fit. Alright, so we're going up. We're going up then. Again, just get the target score and I'm done. I'm not going to lie to you guys, I only did this LP just because I wanted to test out the new recorder. I didn't actually think I'd end up having to do the entire game. Eh. At least it's fun. Unless I'm not stuck playing the exact same game over and over and over again. Oh wait, that's exactly what I've been doing. For 1 hour. Every day. Well, I did play Kirby that one time. Okay, we got to the cemetery and we do our mission. Okay. Of course. True blue blue. Great pronunciation. Oh, it's the police. Okay. Oh. Wait, we three? Suspicious. Love to. Okay, let's take a look. Okay. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Come and start, guy. I saw him, he wasn't moving correctly. Damn right, I knew it. Hold it. Yay! Well, I honestly thought it was the guy at the right. Like, all the way at the right, I honestly thought that was. Nintendo, come on. Sorry. I feel like I only waste like 1 second per womp. Oh, fuck. There you go. So long as it doesn't take more than 10 seconds. Okay. Down, up, up, right. Oopsie. Okay, there you go. Okay, I got 3 mushrooms, and now we do. Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna head over here to meet up with Mr. Eyeball. Oh, not this game again. I'm sure y'all remember what happened last time we played this. Oh, wow. I'm starting to think this game is sexist against men, because when I play as Luigi, I never won. Yep. Love that princess. Love that princess. I don't know. Oh, wow. That was easy. Well, that was easy. Guess sometimes simply being there is enough for people to like you. I'm not gonna care about that. No, thank you. Well, only one. Oh, god dang it. You can't be serious. Did that really just happen? I can't believe that actually just happened. Well, actually, I kinda can, but nah. Let's go to the first floor. How do you do? My name is Ninji. Alright. What's up? DVD for me. Yeah, you did. Okay. Mushroom condo guy. First floor. He was that nerd we went to for the phrase back with the lackey request. I honestly feel like most of this let's play has been me just humming. If you can even call what I do humming. I think I lost the path, okay. Alright, another mushroom challenge, crunch. I honestly just want to screw up with the minigame just so I can end it. That's how much I hate this minigame. I loathe it. Oh, combo. Bingo. Okay. Okay. Oh, god dang it. Oh well. Okay. Hey. Bam. He says that. Bam. Da 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 da. My throat hurts. Like, for real, my throat is actually physically hurting me. I need to stop singing, quote unquote. And we're finished. Boop! Oh my god. Oh, it's this game. Again. Well, you know what the deal is. Just run, hey! 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 Bam! Oh wait. Now it's bam. Let's see. Anyway, we just gotta go to the first floor. Talk to Mr. Glasses here. Give me that DVD. You have got to be kidding me. Don't you love it when people hoard limited edition items? AKA the NES Classic. How everyone just sort of spot every single unit in the practically in the world, really. Man, I wanted to punch so many people then. Okay, and then I do it again. Treadmill. Ugh, this one again, my god. Da 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 da. Done. And here we go. First floor. Ugh, I hit my mic. Are you flip? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? That son of a bitch had every copy. I swear to God, I want to go over there and punch him in real life. I am actually physically angry at the fact that he had all of them for multiple reasons. Aww, cute. Still sucker for cute things. I'm probably always gonna be one, so. Oh, it's this guy. Oh, I sniff it. You know, a lot of people throw shade at Sticker Star, but there's definitely one thing it did that was awesome. Sniff it. Or with it. That minigame was the best part of Sticker Star. Hell, Color Splash, my favorite part of the game so far? That's it. They brought it back, and I love it. Horror Con is one of the Honda, but I haven't seen a single ghost here. Okay. Gladly. Okay, I guess I just have to go to the cemetery. big terms. Yeah. Dude, you know, this time I'm not gonna use the springs. I say if I fall right on top of it. Yeah, that's good. Custom rules are for Nuzlockes. Oh my god, it's gonna be like last time. Yep. That was probably gonna happen anyway. Sweet Jesus. It's like it's happening on purpose. Harkondo. I love that. I think we forgot to hunt. I love that. You know what I'm gonna do? Screw this. I'm not gonna let the situation with Luigi repeat again, okay? I'm not gonna let that happen. That was a nightmare for me. I couldn't even wake up. Eep! Dream. Yep, bang, he bailed. No, is that about not being speaking terms? A Portagust? Well, I'm interested. I wonder what it does. Maybe I could make an episode dedicated to showing off the gadgets. Though most of them probably won't work given the fact that it's an emulator and not. Oh my god. Oh, fuck me. Hold on. Gotcha. Don't particularly care about this minigame, but whatever. You know, hedgehogs are kinda cute. Just a random thing I wanna throw in. Hedgehogs are cute. Like, look at an actual real-life hedgehog. They're flipping adorable. No one knows anything. Kinda look like, what are they called? What are they called? I forgot their names. I'll probably remember it later. Oh, hey, look at this. Wow, what an original name. Nerd Force. Wow. Cause you don't seem like one. Prove it. Show me a Toy Force B figurine. You might found. I forgot it. Okay then. Boop. Wow, a 10. And nope. Wow, 2 tens in a row. That's pretty rare. And we hit this again. Fun. Actually, hold on. 1, 2, 3. Probably never gonna get anything else, so. Bloop! Oh, the exact amount I needed. Toxic Toad C. Nice! Nothing, thanks. I heard something from outside. Ah, oh boy, this minigame again. That's not a good one. And we're done. Now I just need to get my butt all the way back there. All the way. It would be really nice if I was able to use the and we got a mushroom challenge. Honestly, I really like this minigame. I don't know why, I just find it really fun. Yep. Wow. What's the meaning I was about to say thrying. I'm not thrying, okay? It's easy, okay? I don't have to thry. Nice! Up that is for this area, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 quests. That means the final Bowser pipe is open, right? I guess not. Oh yeah. Nah, I'm gonna do all the one here because I have this time. Hello there. Yep. Coolest eyes. I'm a Spitzer. Ace Pitcher. Oh, 21 heads in the Snowtown Ice Stars. Oh, 4 of them. I challenge you. Okay. Man, this music. Focus. Ow. Okay. Ah. I'd normally go to baseball. Real or fake life. Ah. Oh! Did I do it? Huh. Nice. And that's it. With that, we get the final pipe. What's this one? Ooh, a dual quest. I love final battle. Stomp you like a Goomba. Isn't that kind of mean? Spirited given the fact that your minions are Goombas? Eh, whatever. And we're gonna do this. Of course! Oh, this is a penguin. I like penguins. Engaging game. Problem. Drop them. Why do I have a feeling this is a... Oh. Oh, it's one of these. Me. Let me hit these minions. I'm just going to keep mashing the A button. Oh nice, I got it. And I won. Do this. Nope. Ow. Okay. Done. So who the hell's driving at this time of night? Why the hell am I judging? I'm the one that's playing video games at this time of night. Yes. Okay, well, part of me was hoping that he'd win so I would get warped again. Maybe get sent back to where I actually was. Oh, son of a... Okay, where the hell am I going to go this time? Okay! Now I can throw insults too, game. Fuck you. Really? Oh shit. I win. What the hell was that? Oh god. Okay, yes. I'm feeling mighty tickish right now. I'm saying that right now. I feel very much like I just want to punch someone in the face. For no reason. Okay, this minigame. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. There you go. Hold on. Get on. There you go. Okay, nice. Jesus Christ, man. My god, how many floors have I delivered people to? Now we won. Yeah. Let's do this. And we are finished. Oh, son of fucking... So what is it with him popping up every single time I want to play? Oh, what the... Well, I don't care. Might as well just lose. I don't care at this point. No. Yeah, I just sort of don't care anymore. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just dash. Done. Didn't even care. I'm way down, actually. I want to do this one, because it's the one I hate the most. I'd love to. Okay, yeah. Stop. Change coins, choose big spots, spin, stop. Oh my god. Oh no. A coin in each one. Spin the flipping wheel. Fuck me. Nice. Oh, cool. Got 10. Oh! Oh, we won. What else you see? We are almost done with this game, which is amazing. Alright, got dance. Hmm? Yeah! Jungle Jive. Tulip horn dancing. Alright. Okay. Okay, fairly simple so far. Shit. I messed up once. I guess it's okay if I messed up once. Phew! How's it? Okay, so then, where now? I guess we had to hit this house, I guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Honestly, these minigames get super boring after a while. Unlike the other Mario Party games where you have friends to rely on to make them more fun and stuff, these are all just solo. Done. Okay. Monkey napping. What the? How did he get up there? Okay. Okay, so it's a kidnapping case. Certainly. I am at the lake. Honestly, this game doesn't even try to challenge you. This is like 5-year-old level puzzles.